Kane in the fourth. An opposite field job that drew this game level at two apiece. Here comes the pitch, and a swing and a high drive right center. He has done it again. This one might clear the scoreboard. It is back into the parking lot, over the scoreboard, and the Grizzlies are back in the ball game, having cut the Sacramento lead in half. Two home runs on the night for John Singleton, and 17 for the campaign. And this crowd of nearly 10,000 fans, most of them rooting for the Grizzlies, are very much impressed.